A devoted single father and an exemplary accountant at the prestigious Clearglass and Associates accounting firm. One day, he stumbles upon information he shouldn't have. Troubled by what he's found, he shows it to his boss. Unfortunately for him, his boss was a member of the association, and it was decided that he knew too much, so he had to go. This is how a boy was forced to become a man. A man they wished they didn't help create.